Hey guys, what's up? This is Zetec K here, and in this video, I'll show you the Riptide GP2 performance on the Galaxy S2. As you can see, I installed it. So it is just released on Android by Vector Unit, and of course it is enhanced for the Tegra 2 devices. Get Tegra 2 effects. Welcome back, so let's show you the basics. You have to go hydro, excuse me, okay, punching. So as you can see, this game is running on close 60 frames per second on the Galaxy S2, and I mean it, it's 60 frames per second, no lag at all. It seems that this game is working very nice for the Mali 400 GP devices. No lag at all, it's like playing this on high-end phone. So this is the actual menu we get. We have carrier, we have online play, and this is that, this is coming soon, and we have the options. Let's see if you settings, tutorial, connect, more, you can get more games and credits. Let's play the carrier mode here. As you can see, we have different stages here. Beginner's luck. Let's try out this, and we have different events in each stage. Let's try out this for the performance. The main thing in this video is to tell you if this game works great on your S2 or not. And yes, this game is working awesome. Super, super buttery smooth game. No lag at all. As you can see, the motion burst, motion effects during the boost up. I have booted my device and I have flagged the kernel on it, and I haven't overclocked my device, but I overclocked my GPU a little bit, but not too high. So as you can see, this game is running smooth, super smooth on the Galaxy S2, and I'm pretty much amazed by it. And yeah, I've installed a lot of games, and as you can see, I have a bunch of games on my Galaxias 2. If you want me to review some games on the GTI 9100, which is the central button here, then please comment down below, and I'm gonna show you which Android right now I'm using. I am on Android 4.1.2 Jelly Bean, and this is the stock Samsung ROM. But I have been using the Nova launcher for about a week, and it is very good. So yeah, the game is working perfectly nice here. Resuming game. Yes. So guys, this is must-have game for your S2. This game is working very nice, and it will also work very nice for other Mali 400 GPU devices like the Galaxy S3 and the Galaxy Note 2. So please subscribe me and also like this video, and yeah, peace out.